I'm trying to take it slowly. I'm trying to be my best. I'm trying to be more holy, less bitter and depressed. I'm reading Eckhart Tolle. He makes a lot of sense. I bought a Buddhist bowl. He says it helps you be less tense. It doesn't do a thing for me. I sit there on the floor and watch a vivid sequence of humiliating incidents from my past go by and think what kind of masochist keeps coming back for more when she knows what's gonna happen, cause it never doesn't happen, cause it always,
Sandy.
Always...
Sandy.
Michael? No. I know what's gonna happen. Don't tell me that I don't. And don't say that I'll rise to the occasion, cause I won't.